hard to explain it. My heart is racing and I can't take it anymore. I just want you around me, kissing me softly. Our body's taking control. When you look at me, it's hard to breathe. It's ecstasy. The way you feel me, I have no control. When you're touching me, it's hard to leave. It feels so free. It's an awakening.
Hi, good morning. Hope everyone's doing well today. Finally got my laptop set up. And I was doing a couple of test streams last night. Everything was running smoothly. I was so happy. I did like 2 hours worth of troubleshooting. Like, I love and hate troubleshooting because like, it's kind of like a puzzle, you know? You're like, oh, if this happens, you do this. If this happens, you do this. So like, I kind of like that aspect. But like, it's getting to the point where like, it was getting frustrating. yeah, but hopefully everything is working okay. If there's any issues, like, tell me. Oh, I do have it open in another chat just to see how well, like, frame rate is, and it was looking pretty good. Yeah. So doing more inks today. Let me go ahead and get started.
Yeah, I was up to like 1 o'clock troubleshooting because like
the camera's flipped. I forgot to flip it back. There we go. I also don't have enough USB ports for a mouse on this new laptop, so I'm still getting used to like the trackpad. And I got a 17-inch laptop because like I wanted a bigger screen. And I was getting annoyed because like I kept on pushing the wrong spot because it wasn't registering on the trackpad. And I was like, why isn't it clicking? I was like, oh, that's why. Because you got to click on the far left corner and far right corner. I forgot to get a clip. That's okay, I'll just prop it up somewhere.
need you now, 'cause I'm feeling worn out. It's getting to me. Lost some heart trying to get on my feet. Caught in the madness, I feel you somehow. Don't let me go, I need you right now. I wanna be next to you, you wanna be next to me. Holding our paper hearts, fading out.
I was fiddling around with my left hand settings earlier, and I'm trying to figure out how to increase the resolution because the capture card I have because like there's no way for me to increase it on the actual card, and it was crashing whenever I tried to increase it in my streaming software. So I'm gonna have to fiddle with that later because I want to get rid of the green.
Yeah. stupid. I know what I'm doing. Every time you get lost, running out in your thoughts, I know exactly who you're missing. I know I look desperate, but the day that we met was a lost case of bed. I don't regret one moment. I know that you don't love me, and I'm either sad or crazy, but as long as you still hold me, I love you enough for the both of us. Just lie to me, tell me I'm everything you want, 'cause honestly, I'd rather put up with the front than having to deal with the day-to-day pain of knowing I'm here because she didn't stay. Lie to me, just lie to me. I'm not angry, and I really can't be. I made you my life, knowing full well you might not have even been ready. I know how this seems, but I gotta believe. When you're finally done and your heart gives her up, we can be all that I dreamed. I know that you don't love me, and I'm either sad or crazy, but as long as you still hold me, I love you enough for the both of us. Just lie to me, tell me I'm everything you want, 'cause honestly, I'd rather put up with the front than having to deal with the day-to-day pain of knowing I'm here because she didn't stay. Lie to me, just lie to me. Put up with the front than having to deal with the day-to-day pain, knowing I'm here because she walked away. Lie to me, just lie to me. Just lie to me, tell me I'm everything you want, 'cause honestly, I'd rather put up with the front than having to deal with the day-to-day pain of knowing I'm here because she didn't stay. Lie to me, just lie to me. Lie to me, just lie to me.
from this endless midnight. Gets harder in the nighttime. Unraveling from tainted paradise. It pulled me under. Silver tongue telling me lies. Somebody's a lover. It was the thrill of my life. You're playing high stakes. Lay down your race and your heart. Leave it to fate. And it's just where it starts. My
This hand is looking whack. It's almost like it's too long. I almost dropped my whole 24 ounce cup of water on the floor. That would have been bad. Sketch is looking alright because this part is like a sweater. So I'm just trying to get like the base collar shape down. It's kind of like a clown suit, but you know, that's it. Okay, I think I'm gonna go ahead and start inking. Because, like, the ref has, like, the full body, but I kinda like the look
of just inking the collar, maybe?
Because I personally like the look of, like, floating subjects. I think it's cool. Definitely a bit more abstract, illustrative, I guess. I'm gonna try something similar to yesterday where I'm not gonna use pure black. Well, I have my ink jars by my laptop. And they're warm, dude. They're right by the side fan. Yeah, she's humming. A bit warm.
Other, and we live on the coastline, on the
should be alone.